What's good, y'all? It's the Doomishads React, and we're back with another video. What we got today, C?
Today we are back with another part of the Jollibee commercials, the Valentine's series.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yes, we're kind of late on that, but happy Valentine's Day. We will be reacting to the first date. Guys, if you're new to us and we're new to you, make sure you scroll down and hit the red subscribe button and turn on the post notification bell because we are on the road to 50K. I would love for you to be a part of that, guys. Yeah. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
All right. I like that it's inspired by true stories too, by the way.
Yes.
Sinong mag-aakalang I could find love at this time?
Okay, we to another scene?
Lockdown.
Wow.
Ngayon pang malayo sa lahat, lagi mag-isa. Pero somehow, I found you.
Hi, miss. Do you need help? In case you need help, let me give you my phone number.
He played that smooth. That's how you do it, okay? She about to call him for the... She about to call him to come fix the pipes, y'all.
Yes.
Okay. My man did that smooth. He knew exactly what was going on.
He said, you need help? Let me get your phone number.
Yeah, big fat.
Dependable. Salamat nandyan ka. Someone filled with so much joy. Push sa akin beyond my comfort zone. At habang nakikilala kita, the more I realize how much you deserve to be loved. So tonight, I celebrate finding that someone.
First date, okay.
Jollibee delivery for Miss Mara.
The someone who was in me all along.
Aww, okay.
Someone braver.
Okay.
Stronger.
Fixing herself.
Hi, miss. Do you need help?
No, it's okay. I got this. Thank you. More dependable. Kaya ko nga pala, Mr. Fixer. Salamat, nandyan ka. Bolder. More loving. Dahil na-realize ko, I can give joy to others more. When I give myself the care. And the love that I deserve.
The mascot. Okay, you guys, this one was powerful. I really like this because sometimes, it's gonna sound strange, but I feel like that relationships it should not be a deal breaker for you being happy.
Exactly.
It shouldn't be, you know what I'm saying? And right now, in this plot twist again, like we like to say, they have definitely showed that, if you was missing a message, it showed her at the beginning being sad, meeting somebody, and then finding happiness. When in reality, she was being sad, but she had to lift herself up instead of using him as a crutch.
Exactly. Self-love is the most powerful love you can ever have, regardless if you're single are in a relationship. I'm glad that she found that love within herself.
Yeah, and she was able to share joy that she had for herself with other people. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
Yeah, it's like just waking up early in the morning, giving yourself those extra 5 minutes, 10 minutes to yourself to just, you know, reflect on your own life. Mm-hmm. And just be happy and mindful of all of your successes and all the things that keep you going and keep you pushed throughout your days and weeks and months without having to necessarily depend on a person for that.
Exactly.
And again, it may sound kind of strange because people may be looking at this in a relationship. It's like, well, my significant other helps me.
That's good as well.
Which is good.
It should be added on to the love that you have for yourself. The love you have for yourself shouldn't be dictated by your relationship status. It should be by yourself. That's why people who don't have that self-love for themselves, don't have that confidence in life, period, shouldn't be so fast to rush into a relationship until they get that. Just like when she was choosing to cut her hair, choosing to work out, learning how to fix appliances around her home, learning how to change a tire, you know, do for yourself, love yourself. Truly find yourself before you get into a relationship.
Yeah, and I think that people that come in your life like he's able to help and able to motivate, but at the same time, you're still self-building, you're still building yourself up. Mm-hmm. You know, these people are bonuses.
Yes.
And we take bonuses for granted. Like, we don't necessarily see the value in a person coming in our life as a bonus. Like, we usually, like, dismiss them and we don't really pay them no attention, but when he came in, he was also I help as well, you know what I mean? And how she said at the end, like, she didn't really depend on him, his company, to be her happiness. She's like, likewise, I'll just be happy to see you again next time, too.
Yeah. So, we like this one. We'll be moving on to the next part of the Valentine's series for this year. Guys, we're on the road to 50K. We'd love for you to help us get there, all right? All you have to do is scroll down, press subscribe, and turn on the post notification bell, comment down below, and like this video. We'll see you all soon. Peace.